Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have, well, something to sober her up as she continues to drink. Nyoka here, she's going to give us a tour of the wasteland. I'm a bit intimidated by this place, but yeah, maybe she'll be able to give me an edge. I'm assuming she's going to come in as a member, at which point we'll have to send either Parvati or Sam back to the group, which, I mean, back to the ship. I don't know why I can't use the correct words today. But I don't know who I'd let go. I guess I'd want to keep Sam with me because I want to see him in action.
Ah, the Charmer! Welcome back! Drink, chat, or business?
I guess it's business.
All of the above?
Yeah, see, Sam doesn't really interact. You know, people try to interact. Well, Parvati's trying to be interacting with him, but it doesn't really work. So I'd love to see her and Parvati interact, but I don't know. Maybe we'll just go on a quick mission and go back and grab someone else instead. Probably Parvati. Well, I've got your magic pills. These things are dangerous, you know?
More or less dangerous than a steady supply of alcohol. Give it here.
I guess less. I had to choose.
It's the spot. Right in the, oh, no. There it is. There it is. Yes. We're in business. Let's go.
That's that easy, huh? Glad to have you.
Great. Where to?
Let's find the information broker.
Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in an age. He's running the giant radio tower we lovingly call Devil's Peak.
Devil's Peak.
We'll be going south and west, mostly along the road till we're past Fallbrook. Out there, there's a western slope that'll lead us through some fun. You like hunting, right? That's fun.
Hmm.
If you're more of a spelunker, Rotting River will take you into the mountain caverns. We can discuss options when we get closer.
Okay.
That said, three's already a crowd. I don't mind waiting somewhere until you got a spot open.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Oh well. Parvati, wait on the ship. We need Nyoka's help for now.
New customer profile created. Greetings, user Nyoka.
Okay, I'll bite. What's with the auto mechanical following you around?
Warning! Sam's cleaning solvent has been known to cause cancer in laboratory sprats. Please stand clear when stream is engaged.
Huh? Okay then. What's up?
Sure you've got all manner of hunting stories. You want to tell me one?
I took a job once to clear out a rat nest. Partnered up with a fellow out of Fallbrook who called himself Dirty Don. Bit on the shorter side. Had a penchant for cards. Thing is, he introduces himself and the man is immaculate. Clean.
Okay.
He had a flowery presence to him. A pleasantness that didn't invade your space. He was just there, and you were glad for it.
So, why was he called Dirty Dan? I guess he was into dirty business, as in thievery, crimes, and such?
When we set out to hunt down the Raptodons, I found out firsthand where his nickname came from. Dirty Don killed those Raptodons with his bare hands. His bare fucking hands, Captain. He was a whirlwind of grotesque primal fury.
Ha ha!
In the end, he stood drenched in blood over the entrails of a dozen raps. If he had a scratch on him, I wouldn't have been able to tell. It was glorious.
Sounds like we want another future teammate here. What happened to him? Is he still out there, tearing up the wildlife?
Day came when he tried to take on a mana queen. Got himself eaten one limb at a time. Wonder if he tasted like soap. Oh well, live and learn. No matter how tough you are, if you're gonna fight something bigger than you, bring a fire on.
No kidding. Oh, I guess we're not gonna be hiring him on the team anytime soon. He's dead.
What's up?
Can I ask you something?
What's with the pleasantries? You wanna know something, just ask.
Well, I had to, you know, go through the menu this way, you know. Has Monarch always been your home?
I don't have a single spot I call home. Wherever I can sit in peace with a bottle is good enough for me. But yes, I've always been on Monarch.
Do you have family here?
In a sense. My parents took off when the corporations did. I took to companionship with a few friends here for a time, but those days are long past.
You don't want to find your parents?
No. We weren't close. And before you ask, there ain't a story there. We just never saw eye to eye on the corporations. Drifted apart over time. It's fine.
Okay. Why haven't you left?
It ain't exactly easy to hitch a ride off planet, Captain. And besides, I hear Terra 2's all corporate. The way folks talk about the board and their ilk, think I prefer the beasts.
Hmm.
Good. Sure.
I'm glad she didn't go into that speech like you don't ask me stuff. You were around when the corporations left Monarch, right?
Yeah. At first, we all thought it was about damn time. I don't know if you've noticed, but Monarch ain't exactly easy on the spirit. Then it got uglier than a rat eating a sour grape.
I hear that a lot, but what happened exactly?
Everything that could have gone wrong did. Townships were promised evac shuttles that never came. Overland routes were attacked by marauders and wildlife. Supplies went missing. Our equipment started corroding on account of the sulfur in the air. It was a fine mess.
Would it have been better if they stayed?
I don't know. But at least we'd have money to back us up. Supply shipments. Food that we don't have to hunt down. Look at MSI. They're getting along fine. I have to think the corps could have made it work if they'd reprioritized.
You think Halcyon just needs a change of leadership?
I'm not sure we need anything, Cap. We've had our growing pains, to be sure, but here we are. Still alive, still fighting.
Okay.
Long as nobody goes around trying to dismantle the whole thing, I think we'll be fine. Progress requires structure. Nobody's gonna build a sewer pipe or a road if they don't got a boss telling them to. The bureaucracy's necessary.
Hmm. Well, people were perfectly comfortable, pooping in holes before we had sewers.
Yeah, well, I ain't. No matter how many times I find a spot in the woods to do my business, I still miss toilets.
I keep getting bumped out of conversation. I have more stuff to ask her.
What's up? Sure.
What made you choose the hunter life?
I didn't. I was born into security detail. And when the corporations abandoned this place, I stayed.
Okay, we've been over the number one option. What do you mean, born into security detail?
I mean, I wasn't sent off to school like I should have been. I was born here, and my parents kept me. Raised under the Monarch sky. Been breathing sulfur since I knew how to smell it. This place is all I know. You want to know something, just ask.
I've asked you everything.
Alright.
Alright, so stuff. Nyoka. She has a light machine gun. That's a lot of DPS. Well, it's been changed to plasma. She's got a tremor cleaver. Should I just keep her with the default stuff? Quilted hiking gear? I don't have anything better right now. We kind of get you perks, though. Increase your lie skill when Nyoka's in the party. She's good at lying, huh? Let's get her healthy. Yeah, how about lie and armor to start with anyway? So we're gonna be finding some
What are the chances?
Pretty
of all the
bad things out there, right?
We could have been born.
Yeah.
We're here, light years from Earth, going about our lives.
It's too entertaining.
Every time the punch clock peals, a worker earns his meals.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, I thought you were quoting It's a Wonderful Directory.
You've actually heard that one. Okay, so the way out is to the left, or ahead and to the left. Can I go out here?
Unit's air security sensors are indicating a lethal level of inebriation emanating from a nearby organic source.
Please, you think this is bad? You gotta get your sensors recal. You ain't seen me drunk.
Litter collected. Reminder. Please dispose of all empty bottles in the appropriate waste receptacle, as outlined by Ordinance P-51 of the Board-Certified Sub-Board of Health.
I'll dispose of you in an appropriate waste receptacle if you don't stop nagging.
Haha, she's awesome, I like her. So do we have... Let's have her close. Ranged. Where's long range? Close range. Meanwhile, she just has ranged or mixed or melee. Okay. I am pressing. Why are we stuck here? Oh my god, what? Alright. I press escape and then I end up going to the main menu. I thought it was that lady who wanted us to find her kid. Stella Bay Ruins South. So there's ruins outside the town. There's also another entrance by the docks. That goes down into some ruins, apparently, by that dead body.
Hey, Cap. Got a minute?
Yeah. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna restart, because we're getting some... jaggedy... Here we go. Wow, look at... That's pretty freaking awesome. This place has a definite post-apocalyptic feel to it. Okay, hold on.
Hey. Got a favor to ask you.
Okay.
Figure while we're out here in the wilderness anyhow, we might stop in on an old friend of mine.
Okay.
Preferably before we get to Hiram's. It's on the way, don't worry. You don't seem the type to run off and get yourself killed, and I could use the help.
Well, I definitely don't plan on running off and getting myself killed.
Well, we'll see about that.
We will.
I'll be up front with you. I hate asking for help. I hate it. Every time I give someone the opportunity to disappoint me, they seem to make it their most immediate goal.
I hear ya.
But this, what I'm thinking, it's dangerous.
What kind of danger are we talking about here?
Nothing we can't handle.
Alright, let's hear it.
I used to run with a band of hunters. Friends. 6 of us. We were on Monarch when the corporations pulled out, and we helped a lot of people pick up the pieces. I haven't seen 2 of them in years, and the rest I know to be dead. I'd like to gather their effects and bury them all in the same places, like the family we once were.
How do you know they're dead?
I saw it happen. Hell, one of them was in my arms at the time.
That's rough.
His name was Hayes, and he's our first stop. I buried him a ways from our encampment. I'll show you where he rests. He had a medallion in his effects. That's what I'll bring home to Barry.
Where's home?
A long time ago, we built an encampment in one of Monarch's cave systems. Trouble is, a mana queen showed up and kicked us all out. If we can find Rebecca and Anders, they'll know how to lure her out. Then, we kill the bitch and bury everyone's medallions together.
Oh, we're gonna find a mana queen. Okay, we're gonna have to kill a mana queen. Yes, that's my... I didn't even read that, and yeah, that's... that's this.
Oh, yes. I can't wait.
Can I just hide? And you can do that stuff?
What's up?
Where do we go from here?
Let's see. South, along the road.
Okay. So that's a companion quest. Star-crossed troopers. Nyoka is looking for some closure regarding her old team. The first stop is a grave where she personally buried a man named Hayes. Nyoka gave you directions to a spot on Monarch where she buried Hayes, a member of her old crew. Well, Devil's Peak. Most of this stuff takes place here. Oh, I can't. Wait, can I? I think I should. No, oh, never mind. Let me just put the map here. Okay, there's Devil's Peak, that's there. Tucker. Here. Braxton. Oh, right here. This comes after we find, Braxton. That's Scylla. Meet with Catherine. All the way over there. Bolt with his name. Sanjar meets a Bolt 52 cartridge. Arms building. Oh, that's close. It's there. They could be hitting this stuff first. Sorry. That's all the way over there. Look for signs of Mr. Pickett. He was looking for a Manta Queen. He's all the way over there. Bolt with a name. Oh, and this. Wait. Wait, where is it? Braxton. A house south of Stellar Bay, making a delivery. Perhaps you can find him or an indication of where he might have gone next. I think it's going to be the latter. Oh, can I go around here? Yes. There's nothing to see. That goes to the docks. You've been there. Okay. Getting some choppiness here. Probably from all these effects.
Concentrated amount of scum present ahead.
You'll get used to it. Give it 10 or 15 years.
Huh. Tell me I'll get used to it. Was he trying to warn me of enemies? I don't have anything that has a really good scope anymore. Oh, that's scum.
Muting volume now.
Right. Here's the road. Follow it south.
Well, we've got a Raptodon Colossus and Raptodon Mauler. There's that house. That's an explodey thing. Crap, there's more!
Sanitation and maintenance job fulfilled.
Pretty kick ass. As I say, we took care of those quicker than I thought. What the hell is this? Is this just a rock? Because that's really weird looking. Two bypass shunts. Wasn't there something else over here? We're gonna look around all this stuff. Assault Rifle Ultra. Well. I have a lot of Light Assault Rifle Mark II, but this is Ultra. Damage 74 or 82. This has a higher DPS. Plug is a smaller magazine size. I'm gonna keep this in mind. I want to improve the magazine size is what I'm gonna do. But I'm not going back to town now. Who knows when we'll find a workbench. Can open that. That's a safe. This thing is gonna blow up, is it? Protoss ball stick. Okay, I'm gonna break it down. Break it all down. 69 bits. Another vermin to break down. More bits. Finding more money. More money, more money. This really looks like something you could open and we would want to open. But no. Evicted. Unusual plants. So Cascadia is that way, Fallbrook and Amber Heights that way, Stellar Bay, obviously back where we were. What's that noise I'm hearing? Let's get away from the explosive things. Unfortunately, yeah. What ho, up the dun spadum! You look like you sanitize her too. Let's go in here before we do anything. It looks like an old temple. Like the OSI temple. We found Max. For all these outlying areas, it's just like Edgewater. You go and you see there's ruins like right outside of town and abandoned places. Empty bin? So the stuff's outside the bin instead. I'm fairly confident there's nothing in here. A skeleton with a purple top hat. A nice hat. Tough one. Ordnance control helmet. I give this to her. I'll take that. I'll break this down. Find a lot of tossball sticks around here. What is this hat? A nice hat. Jolicoeur? Simple. Classic. Time-honored. The top hat. The most venerable of all headwear. Now available from Jolicoeur. It gives you +5 leadership skills and +7 persuade. That's pretty sweet. Good to have around for, like, you know, dialogue and stuff. Nyoka has no helmet. But now she does. You kidding me? I just sobered you up. You have a problem. You definitely have a problem. But hello, Magpix. Adreno? See? Purpleberry wine, he drank himself to death. Look, there's more. Vodka. He's having wine and vodka. Drank himself to death. Take a lesson from this. Well, it's getting dark out. Is that a... I thought there was a container right after the explodey thing. So wait, that's not actually a rock, it's some kind of plant? It looks like it's growing out of the ground. It sounds like something's either screaming or breathing very, very loud. Lee. That's that house we were supposed to go to. Let's just check around the outside of some of these places. Is that a... Am I hearing water? Or is something making squishy sound? Is this a cave entrance? No, Anything else back here? Not really. Yeah, I'm not overweight. I just seem to be walking slow. Probably because I have this gun out. It's heavy? I don't know. Clean and pure water. I find is anything better, anything but. We got more stuff over there. Let's just look over here. It's dark in here. It is uncomfortably dark in here. Make this down. I don't know if I have anything that could add some light to this. If you guys can't see, sorry, but I can't either. Let's get out of here.
Entering quiet mode.
Yeah. About to enter combat mode. Got another Raptodon Colossus out there. And a mauler.
Counting. 126 messes. 127 messes.
What happened to quiet mode?
128 messes. 129.
Don't bother knocking on any doors. If anyone's inside, they're liable to respond with gunfire.
I wasn't intending on knocking. Oh crap.
That's the last of them.
Wow. These things are kind of tough. This house, we're going through here then? Oh no, this is a dead end. So we're coming for what's his name? Braxton. He made a delivery there. Mather residence? Don't knock, she says. Titus Andronicus. Sorry, I'm...
Visitor? What an unexpected surprise! Please, come in!
Guess that was me putting my gun away.
I'm getting real bad fight or flight right now. Watch your step. People ain't this friendly outside city walls.